In this video, we'll show you how to fix Xbox One controller drift. Joystick drift could come from dust or dirt causing a blockage, a worn out or defective joystick, low batteries, or a damaged or defective potentiometer. Here's how to fix it. First, power cycle your controller. Press and hold the Xbox button for 5 to 10 seconds until the controller turns off, then just wait a few seconds before powering it back on. Replace the batteries or juice up your rechargeable controller. Clean the joystick pad with a small amount of alcohol and cotton swab. Push and hold the joystick to each side, one at a time, to clean all areas of the pad. Now use some compressed air to blow into the base of each joystick. If none of that works, the joystick or potentiometer may be damaged and should be repaired or replaced. For professional help fixing your tech, visit Asurion.com. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips.